It's Thursday, February 8th, and it's about 8:30 in the morning. We left Red Bluff this morning at 7:30, and we stopped at, I think it's called Castle Crags State Park, for Shirley to go to the bathroom, and it is stunningly gorgeous here, and we're doing really well and keeping the pace and enjoying ourselves.